Side effects for the Moderna vaccine sound concerning. We looked. After the second dose, at least 80% of participants experienced a systemic side effect, ranging from severe chills to fevers. Are these vaccines safe?
Well, the FDA, not being pressured, will look hard at that. The FDA is the gold standard of regulators, and their current guidance on this, if they stick with that, is very, very appropriate. And you know, the side effects were not super severe. That is, it didn't cause permanent health problems for the things there. They, you know, Moderna did have to go with a fairly high dose, and so you know, to get the antibodies.
Bill, the data showed that everybody with a high dose had a side effect.
Yeah, but some of that is not dramatic, where, you know, it's just, you know, super painful. But yes, there, we need to make sure there's not severe side effects. The FDA, I think will do a good job of that, despite the pressure. In my regular phone calls with Dr. Fauci, we update each other on, okay, how are we working with various companies? You know, which ones do we think we need to add to the mix there? The phase three endpoint is slightly different than those things, so that we can accumulate events quickly. These trials, the bad news, of course, when we have many cases, is good news for the trials in that they may accumulate events faster than they would have otherwise. But there'll be a lot of uncertainty about how good these vaccines are. You know, the first generation, they set a 50% effectiveness, and they won't know the duration there. So these are going to be likely partial solutions that will improve over time. And so it's too bad, you know, people think that just that phase three approval will be the end of the epidemic.
How many doses of the vaccine will we need?
Well, none of the vaccines at this point appear like they'll work with a single dose. That was the hope at the very beginning. We hope just two, although in the elderly, sometimes it takes more. And so making sure we have lots of elderly people in the trial will give us that data.
You've said some more than 7 billion doses is what we'll need.
Well, if what you're trying to do is block all the transmission, then you need to get, you know, 70-80% coverage on a global basis. So that, you know, it's unbelievably big numbers.
I mean, you're talking about a global vaccination program without a vaccine that hasn't been fully developed yet, and a massive scaling up of how to produce one or several vaccines. I mean, it's just, it's mind-boggling to think about this effort.
But for the world at large, normalcy only returns when we've largely vaccinated the entire global population.